Okay. My dog was kind of being very silly in the hall, so I had to cut the recording for a second. Which I probably would have before long anyway.
Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive. It's
like a 2-hour video.
For now.
Come on.
Well, I would love to, but that would take up like 3 gigs or something. That I'd have to render. And it would still be a lot of space, even after that. I knocked the guy out!
Alarm! We got trouble! Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Mike, where are the
kids? I guess it wouldn't have mattered who I knocked out.
Get down.
Do we have both of them? Yeah, we do. Alright, good, I guess. I guess it's coming with us.
We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
Get down. Wait.
What?
I think we lost him. For now.
Get down. Come on, I'm going up. Oh, I could also just press up.
We might have to fight our way out. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people.
Well,
I'll give myself up.
Pete!
Buys you time to escape and no one dies.
No.
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
Well, true, but...
I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
Alright, fine.
When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him! Now!
I would stop him.
Shoot, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
I'm sorry, but... And now they're taking the boat.
Get ready.
Kill you. Kill everyone else. Stay behind her, come with us.
You okay?
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
Well, they're killing. They were coming
on,
after us first.
The boat.
Yeah, I guess you could argue they were. We just took their stuff, but still. Come on!
Hands off! Get him up!
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
You're not gonna shoot me. I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head.
Bridges. My dog is, he's being good now. He's all calm. Right? Let me go lay up there. He's tired. time is it? It's 9:00. Ah, crap. Really? I'm gonna get a copyright for this. My dog does not like the song. I was gonna take a screenshot of that. Oh well.
In my bed, in my head, in my hand.
Stop singing. I don't want to get disclaimed.
Was it for revenge? Was it for the battle? Was it for the ledge? Was it for the thrill of pushing my heart to the edge? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand?
Okay, good. Is it over? No, it's not. I think I played this on the last episode, too. I do... The song's alright, but... Give No Shelter. And I barely just got that. Okay, it looks like it says something else at first.
It didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. House sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Well, we're not gonna be able to ride the boat on land. Unless it's a duck. Then maybe.
Michonne?
Oh god.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
She's technically helping us in a way.
It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Into any of them, we'll be fine.
Oh, gosh. Come on. First, they didn't shoot us. Thank you.
Michonne, what is it?
Come on, let's just keep going.
What do you see?
My daughters. I just saw them.
You're seeing things.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
Wait, okay, so go left. Or right, not left. I don't know what I'm talking about. Why aren't they coming after us? They're trying to. Unless they don't know we're here.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Great.
Take him down!
Into the woods! Move!